This three-bedroom, two-bath home in the Sward School District offers a front den or office, a spacious living room with a ledger stone fireplace, a formal dining room, and a kitchen with oak cabinetry and a ceramic tile floor. The second level has a master bedroom with dual closets, two bedrooms, and a full bath. The fenced yard boasts a deck and a fire pit. Have any questions? Call Mary Wallace to find out more.